Breaking news, an 18-wheeler has hit a power line just outside of the city of Tyler. I'm told it's at Highway 155 near noonday. Once again, Highway 155 near noonday. One lane of traffic right now has been blocked, but emergency services are there and have the driver out of the truck. We'll keep you up to date as more information comes into our newsroom and our website, ktk.com.